Would you accept this gesture of friendship? I love you, China. Are you going to tell YouTube hello? You got family members out there. You got about 25 family members that love to see you, China. It's not about me. It's about you, darling. Don't you want to show the world how smart you are? Shake my hand. Will you be my friend? Oh, you're sleepy. I love you too. So how do you feel about making your second premiere on YouTube? You ready to show your brothers and sisters, 18, and bless your mom? Y'all, guys, she's been so tired. She want me to rub her belly. Her mom just had 18 puppies. She just being big sis. Up all night, sleep all day. Yeah, and then she want to come and think she's supposed to be baby. Well, I guess that's the life of the first litter, the alpha female sister. Then her mom had a second litter 3 months after her. And wow, China has a big family, guys. So we have a lot of coverage. And China going to be the star. Look at her. See, she's acting all. What you trying to do, China? She said, I'm the star. Don't nobody be in my videos but me and whoever I want to. That includes me, guys. You want to catch me? I'm Double Diamond, but I'm the owner of Miss China, America's favorite wonderful dog. China is a greyhound and a little bit of pit. You know, she's more greyhound than anything. But her mother had a love, her love of her life, and the only person she ever mates with is a pit bull named Jack. So this is the final outcome. Beautiful greyhound, green eyes, and a little bit of pit. But you know, to me, if a dog is a service dog, it's all dogs to me. I love all dogs. I'm just an animal lover, but Miss China is something else, guys. Like all dogs are different, just like people, you know? And their own personality in China is something else. You guys will see. There's a second video, more to come. But anyway, today's Saturday, all about China, guys. So I hope you enjoy the video. And if there's anything that you like, you know, you want to comment, just come by. We thank you. But Miss China definitely thanks you. So let me stop talking. Let her do her thing. Go ahead, Miss China.
Can I get a thumbs up?
China said, can she get a thumb up with being cute, y'all? But anyway, yes, it is not child protected, not child restricted, because here, all we can do is just bring you doggy love from above. And that's the bottom line, because China said so. So, guys, it's just a brief thing. I just want to introduce you to the world's, I think, sweetest dog. She's a service dog because I am a service member, veteran, however you want to call it, /. We don't do military talking on here because we only mark on here because China. She wants you to see her grow. China just turned 4 months old today. And the reason why we call it China, because, you know, we watch a lot of wrestling, and China just loved to watch this wrestler called China rest in heaven. And she's one of my favorites. So I thought, you know, she's a great dog. So we just call her China, the ninth wonder of the world. But right about now, guys, she's ready to take her nap. So, and I got to take her to the groomers. You going to tell your family bye? China say, much love. Peace.